My role is Miguel, the lead character's mother, and I have a difficult relationship with him, I think, because I am trying to be the bridge between the husband that I love and I'm losing, and the son that I love and I feel that I'm losing or have lost. And so I'm basically the bridge. The mother in anything, as soon as you say that, well, it's an interesting, I have a mother. We are mothers in all sorts of different ways. It's always an interesting role to discover.